EA Sports, it's in the game. Talk about a big play. Hey, you don't get any bigger than that.
Really out for blood this time, look. I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my hand. Gonna tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. Heard they were sleeping again, say it no more. This is a rude awakening, kicking the door. Back and I'm better than ever before. Don't get it mistaken, I'm ready for war. I see the odds and I'm up in the score. I catch a and jump in the course. Follow the core and I'm back to the morgue. Take the sheet off and I do some more. When I'm up done at the scene, I won't leave anything. You won't even know who was involved. Don't let me do it, cause I overdo it and do it till I cannot do it no more. All of the data's, I'm proving them wrong. Back with the classic, I know it's been long. Heard it was missing me while I was gone. I smell the victory back up on top and it's where I belong. Like it ain't to me, we making history. Fall through the misery, weather the storm. Can't let them get to me, no weapon form. Surprise, my arm be all over my roster. Plus I got options, I keep a right on the dresser. Next to the eyes, still applying pressure. Somebody stop us. Woo!
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League brings us to legendary Lambeau Field in Green Bay. Tonight, we've got a good NFC matchup on tap between the San Francisco 49ers and the Green Bay Packers. The veteran kicker, Robbie Gould, set to get us started. And off we go from Lambeau. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And out a little across the 25 to the 27. It's Rodgers. That'll be complete to Alan Lazard. And he gets this one just shy of the 40, down at the 39. Now a first down carry by Jones. And able to get this one all the way up to about the 46-yard line. A good run, got seven on first. Here's second and three. Again, it's Jones. And this carry not as productive. He swallowed up at the line of scrimmage. Coming up here looking for 3 yards to pick up the first. Rodgers going to try and throw on third down. Got his man. It's Bo Melton. And this will move the chains again as the tackle's going to be made at the 49ers 30. Well, they were in search of a short gain on third down, and they wind up nabbing over 20 yards. So from inside Niner territory now, this is first and 10 at the 30-yard line. And they give the Jones off tackle. And this time they were ready for him as they'll stop him right at the line of scrimmage. On second and 12, Rodgers. Flush to his right, and he'll just get rid of it.
Oh, I saw this one with defensive eyes because even as he escaped the pocket and bought time, the coverage stayed tight. Nothing broke down. Throwing it away, that was his only option.
Throwing is Rodgers on third down. And that is incomplete.
It's a great job by this secondary. When I watch them, they remind me of elite defenders on a basketball court, right? They want to contest each and every pass.
Great contest on third down to bring up fourth. Rodgers to throw for it on fourth. This pass complete to Melton. And unable to break away. They stop him a few yards shy. The Packers unable to pick up the first. And this defense holds firm here on the opening drive of the night. Lance and the 49ers now, first and 10 at their own 24. They start on the ground with McCaffrey. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. A gain of 11 to kick off the drive, and it's a quick first down. Well, one unit I know you want to watch is that offensive line. If they keep clearing holes like that, it could be a long night defensively.
No doubt about it, because when they're in sync, as we're seeing so far, when that continuity is there and you can see that they're playing off of each other while controlling the defensive front linebackers, you're exactly right. It could be a very long night for the defense because someone's going to run for some big yardage.
Yeah, give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and 6.
And that was a quality play to start a new set of downs. That was simply an offensive line winning the battle up front and winning in a big way and giving their guy in the backfield a nice lane to hit.
Flushed out right. Excellent work there by Lance as he scrambles for the first down. Up the gut, McCaffrey. On a determined run there as he's going to take this all the way down near the 40. 13 yards there and a Niner first.
They're making it look easy out there. Another first down. So far on this drive, let me do this little bit of math here. Four plays, three first downs.
That's a pretty good recipe for success. And the slot man goes in motion left. First down, here's Mitchell. Trying to find a lane, but instead he'll get back to the line of scrimmage. And no more. Rashawn Gary, the man to bring him down.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. And now they'll throw with Lance. Oh, hit as he throws there, incomplete.
They put a check mark in the box where the defense coordinator was saying, how well can we stay with these receivers if we're in man coverage? Because he just did it on that one, force the incompletion. That allowed him to get bolder with his pass rush, won't it?
Absolutely, freeze up your guys elsewhere. And the tight end goes in motion left. They'll send the big tight end in motion right. Throwing his Lance on third down. That's complete. It's Brandon Ayuk. And he's finally taken down, and it's a big gain there on what will turn out to be the final play of this first quarter. So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. They'll send a receiver in motion to the right. On play action, Lance rolling to, and he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Preston Smith charging hard from that linebacker spot, and he drops him for a loss of 11.
Now that was a passer's nightmare. The front door totally shut down by the defense, so he kept going backwards, hoping to find another avenue of escape. It didn't exist.
And Lance's throw caught by Gray. And he's going to be marked down just outside the 10. Lance looking to throw it. And it's caught. Touchdown. George Kittle with a touchdown grab from Trey Lance. And the Niners post the first points of the ball game as they take the lead here in this second quarter. Gold able to tack on the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gold now to kick it away. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape, up past the 30. About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. They'll be looking to match that touchdown from a moment ago. 7-0 is the score as they begin with a first down. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Diamador Lenore. And into the end zone, a pick six for the 49er D as they score the touchdown. Now Gold for the extra point. And it's good to make it 14-0.
Makes the score Niners 14. Packers nothing. Robbie Gold to kick off for San Francisco.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. This is going to be returned from middle of the end zone. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And they're in a bind early here, down 14-0. Are you worried at this stage or still too early?
You're worried. You're just trying not to transmit it to the rest of your team. You want to make sure that they stay positive. But at the same time, you're wondering, how are we going to move the football? What do we have on this play sheet that can work? Get back to basics is usually your answer. And make sure you find the guy who can move the ball fastest for you if you just get it in his hands.
Yeah, still second quarter. You get points on the board here. I think you're feeling okay. Rodgers' throw here pulled in by Lazard. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. On play action. Now Rodgers. Trying to improvise. This is caught. It's Christian Watson. And he's going to be brought down at about the 16. Into the red zone. It's Rodgers. And it's a Packers touchdown. Aaron Rodgers hitting Alan Lazard. And the Packers have got it back to within a score.
As the offense went on the field to start their last drive, you know they discussed it in the huddle. Hey, if we put one in the end zone here, we put ourselves in a position to start making a comeback.
Matt LaFleur tells the offense, stay out there, go for two. And he's got it here for the 2 points, but there is a marker down, so we'll have to see what that's about. Now those linemen, of course, can't be more than a yard downfield when a pass is thrown, and they might have been able to call that on a couple of guys there. So now Rodgers will lead the Packers up to go for two. Touchdown. Here's Crosby to kick it away. A fairly short kick from the 14. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. They're starting to pull away with this one. Early on that first quarter, they didn't look so great offensively. What has changed?
Sometimes it's just a matter of doing what you plan to do better.
That's caught inside the 20. And they're going to get this down to about the 17-yard line here. A big play there for the Niners. 53 yards.
On the ready.
The slot man in motion right. On first down, this is McCaffrey. And they'll lose yardage here. Knocked back to the 19-yard line. The Packers going to use one of their timeouts. It's just their first, so they'll have two remaining here before we get to halftime. Now they contend with a second and 12 after the loss. Making that play look a lot like the previous one. Both tackles behind the line of scrimmage.
Offensive
oftentimes when you see a running back get bunched up in the backfield, it's usually because the defensive tackle is eating up blockers for others to make the play. Not in this case.
Third and 15 here after the first and second down plays went in the wrong direction. McCaffrey running up the middle. And across the chalk, into the end zone, it's a 49er touchdown. Christian McCaffrey, 22 yards. And they're able to add on to their advantage. Gold with the extra point, and that makes it 21-8. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gold now to kick it away. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. And right now, Charles, it just feels like they're trying to keep pace. They did score the touchdown last time out, but they still trail by double digits here. We'll see if this offense is once again up to the task.
Yeah, and I think that after the last drive, they've gotten pretty revved up.
They're going for Lazard, but this is intercepted. Picked off by the former first-rounder, Jimmy Ward. And that now two interceptions thrown in the second quarter.
And you know, a lot of people look at these guys and they think to themselves that maybe, possibly, they're still thinking about the first one. And they probably are. I think in this case, he's just trying to atone for the first interception. Tried a little bit too hard, maybe forced it a bit, and instead created it.
That's caught by Debo Samuel. Touchdown, San Francisco. From 13 yards out, and the 49ers are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead. Gold able to tack on the extra point, and that pushes the lead up to an even 20. After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gold now to kick it away. Fields this way up at the 17.
The Packers take over first down at their own 31-yard line.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And for this offense, Charles, you got to think kind of crucial here to put something together on this drive, because remember last time out, they threw the interception on the very first play.
And you can't afford to let this defense keep building any more momentum. They're playing awfully well, and they're awfully confident right now. To me, it's time to attack and take some of that momentum back, but make sure you're selective in doing so. Understand where you want to throw the football and make sure it's open.
And Rodgers intercepted a third time. Picked by Tarvarius Moore. Past the 20. And into the end zone. A for the 49er D as they score the touchdown. Gold to add the extra point. And he's been a busy man. 5 for 5 now as he knocks another one through to extend the lead. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And they'll be backed up to start this drive as he's taken down right around the 15. About set to get this drive started, the Green Bay offense at the line. And with the score where it is, even though I think they'd love to get back to the locker room, they may be forced to try and get something out of this drive. Now Rodgers to try again after the pick six. He's got his man on the crossing route. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 30. First down yardage on the first play of the drive, give him 14. Gets this to his running back, Aaron Jones. Now the Packers going to burn their third and final timeout as they stop it with 28 seconds to go in the first half of play. On play action, Rodgers. And that's caught inside the 35. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. Now we know this offense has the potential to strike quickly, and they just bit off two huge plays on back-to-back snaps.
So on the other side of the ball, you've got to go Band of Brothers thought process. No one left behind, no pointing fingers, no accusations, because if you don't, those quick strikes we just saw, they become long-lasting.
Yeah, 300, 26.
And now a timeout defensively after that first down play. So they're going to make this offense sweat out half number one.
Hey, it's 26.
And now whistles here and a flag down. Looked like someone got going a little early. Shot before half for Rodgers. And he'll be taken down at about the 22-yard line. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. And we welcome you back now. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon, getting set for quarter number three here. And how about this right out of the locker room? An onside kick attempt. It's the 49ers out in front, and they will get the football first as well as we are back and started in the second half. A very interesting call and one that backfires. I know they're losing, Charles, but boy, to start the second half with the onside kick, risky.
Felt like a sense of urgency from their side, coupled with... You and I both know the special teams coordinators. They sell their key plays each and every week to the head coach, don't they? And I guarantee he's been selling this one. We can get it, coach. We can get it. And that came together with that sense of urgency you talked about.
Throwing on first down is Lance. The improv on the script.